armors many a time. He's got a knight after knight. I didn't think that he's going to be here, so I thought he might be begging the knight. So anyway, I will embarrass them sufficiently anyway. That last song was a Merle Haggard song. I don't know if you know who Merle Haggard is, but he's a very famous guy over in the States. If you like country music, he's certainly a very famous guy. He wrote a lot of songs. A lot of songs is about being in prison, because that was his experience. And some famous guy called Johnny Cash decided to tell him that he should just tell the world that he'd been in prison, and that would get rid of this problem and this shame that he was hiding. And he didn't think it was a good idea, but he seemed to be persuaded, and he was just honest about it. No problem, it was all over. And he wrote lots of songs about being in prison. So I've been in prison as well, but not in a long stay, just night by night. I did get offered a bed there one night, but I used to go and sing in the prisons, mainly in Scotland. And I remember I told the guys one night, "Look guys, I've never sat where you've sat as in jail." And they said, "Well, we can always make a bed up for you if you want." So I thought, no, I don't. That's a very good offer. So this is a prison song. It doesn't sound very, very cheery. Prison here is one thing. Prison over in America is another, because you might lose your life while you're in prison there. This is a different system. And obviously, when he was in prison, he saw guys that had to go through that experience. So I always feel that I've got a bit of a connection with prison stories. If you know what I mean. So we'll do our best to sing it to you. Down the hallway to his doom, I stood up to say goodbye like all the rest. And I heard him tell the warden just before he reached my cell, let my guitar playing friend do my request. And I heard them tell the singers, there's a song my mama sang. Could I hear it once before you move along? Won't you send me back home with the song I used to hear? Sing me back home with a song I